What up, Linda? What up, family? You know, it's a good day. You open your eyes, and here we are.
Yes, we are. How you doing? How you doing today?
Did y'all watch that video? Y'all watch that prank video? If y'all didn't watch that video, click out of this one. Go check that prank out and come back to this one.
No, watch this one and then go click to that one.
No, that prank.
It really was good, even though I was hot. So first, I am just going to I apologize for talking like a sailor.
I got all of them out except one. I forgot to get one out. Yeah, I heard her potty mouth. Hold on, I'm a fortune. I'm trying to make some extra money, man. That's how I did back in the day, man. That's how I got stuff back in the day.
Okay, well, it's not back in the day. It's the future. What's up?
Here we are with another cooking video. But first off, we're going to send prayers to those affected by
Hurricane Irma.
That trick, man. That wench, boy, she just destroying some stuff. She ain't cool. But we're sending prayers to all those affected by that so far, you know. And once again, man, we'll try to do our part when the situation is over. But we just, for now, we want to pray for them.
Absolutely.
That they make it safely out of it.
We have a lot of family.
To brighter days are ahead. That's all we can say, fam. I mean, you got to go through the storm. Weather the storm to come out, sunny days.
We'll definitely pray.
That's all we can do for now is pray for those people. But
stay uplifted. Everybody that's out there that's in her line of dirty work, the best that you can, just try to stay uplifted. And
most people are probably, I'm sure, heading out of that area, boarding houses up, but 180 mile an hour winds, I don't know what really can, stand up to that. We're praying for them, man, and I hope y'all do the same. I'm sure some people already have been, continue until this stuff is over, man. But to each day you open your eyes is a new journey, is a new way of life. I couldn't imagine it. I hope we never have to go through something like that, but each day is a new journey.
Agreed.
But anyway, like we were saying, man, we do another cooking video here. Cooking video up part 56 or something like that.
Yeah. Someone said we need to call our cooking videos chaos cooking. And I think that's a great idea.
Chaos cooking.
I know, and I'm kind of mad that I think I screenshotted it. I don't even know where my phone is.
We're cooking. What are we making today?
Chili. We're making chili.
Chili.
It is kind of chili.
Simple.
Outside.
Simple and easy. Just, once again, plug and play.
Plug and play. I like it. It's like all this all in my face.
All in your face. The meat's already brown. I mean, y'all know how to brown meat, bam,
So and what I'm gonna do is I just got McCormick chili mild seasoning. I put 2 pounds of hamburger.
And that what it is.
So all I'm gonna do, honestly, is just put this in here. Cause I like this to coat my hamburger first.
Yes.
Do a little click, 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 click.
Oh, that goodness.
So I believe it was family member Cameron Martin who was like, when I was doing the pot pies and I was stirring all of that, they were like, using those biceps, Jim, maybe you could have used a bigger
utensil. Oh, yeah, use a bigger spoon. And look what she's using now. Use the big black
just because
one.
Because I don't want extra dishes. So I had already used the spoon, so that's just what I'm doing.
For a dishwasher and kids. You extra dishes.
That's why you had kids?
A dishwasher and kids. Do some chores around the house.
No.
Boy, that's how they make that's how they pay their way until they get jobs. Chores around the house. Clean up.
That's really all I do.
She's doing it again, man, with a small spoon.
I'll go for a big spoon once I get.
She could have grabbed this one, man. She could have grabbed this one right here. That's way easier.
Bum, 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 bum. Okay.
Oh.
Here, Cameron. Here's a big spoon for you.
Look how easier it is.
No, because then it starts flipping all over outside the pan because I get all excited and stuff.
Excited about,
I'm gonna turn my stove. Do I put it on? I'm gonna do it on medium because I wanna let the chili cook for a while.
Whoa! We were floating. You wanna see it again?
No, we're gonna do our cooking so we can eat because I'm starving.
Oh.
So I just got Kroger brand tomato juice. Honestly, you can use whatever
you want. Why you keep using Kroger brand? Get the good stuff.
You got good stuff money?
Hey, really?
Really?
I got an extra dollar.
Well, actually, here's the thing. I couldn't find the juice in the store. Like, I couldn't find the juice aisle. I looked, and I was hot afterward. Like, I was mad just because I was mad. So luckily they had a little setup in the middle of the store that had all the chili stuff. So that's what I did. I just got it all right there.
Laziness. Walk around the store and find the stuff. Lazy.
Don't call me lazy.
Okay, I'm not calling her lazy.
Because I am far from lazy.
Well, that's what she said.
That what I said. I'm gonna put chili Brooks.
Oh, that's Brooks. That's
and I'm literally making. Here we go again. I am making this the exact same way my mother and my grandmother. I thought that was gonna come all out all over. I would have been mad. That's it. There, because it's just us. I'm gonna do just one can of light kidney beans. Oh, look, I think all of it was Kroger brand. Oh, no, not everything. One can of dark kidney beans. And the hamburger.
She's just throwing stuff together, man.
Chili's definitely better.
It looks like, looks like we stuff in there. You know, I'm just.
Oh, look, they're little kidney beans.
Yeah, they're kidney beans.
Look at their little kidney beans. Here we go.
You just put it in there.
Thanks for the big spoon.
Yeah, she can use so much biceps now.
Right.
She can do it easier. Did y'all have a good day today? I need a drink. It's been a hard, long week.
It's been an emotional week.
Yeah, I mean, from last weekend to family reunion, you know, until Bianca and Damian leaving. Yeah, you know, it's just been a roller coaster ride this weekend. Last weekend to this week is a roller coaster ride, man. Ups and down.
That's it. I'm gonna let it simmer.
That's it?
That's it.
Let it simmer for how long?
Well, until the beans are cooked, hot. They're not hot. I was gonna taste that and it's not hot.
and that's making chili, you know.
And then whatever crackers you want. We like these. Oyster crackers.
Yeah.
I love them. And cheese and sour cream.
No, not enough for me. I know some people love to put onions and peppers or whatever in there. It's chili.
We're basic.
Once again, fam, I'm basic. I don't like onions. I like the flavor.
This is how my family did it.
I like the flavor, but I don't like to eat them in my food. I just don't. That's just me. I'm basic. I'm simple. I'm easy.
Yeah, he was.
That's how she got me. I'm easy.
Oh, I love it. I love you guys. I'm glad you guys were here with us. Thank you to all the new subscribers.
Yes, thank
family
you.
Family members. We all cousins. That's what
you
we
know. We all cousins. All family. One big happy family. We don't take none of that nonsense either.
That
we
is
We don't
correct.
Play on this channel, man. We support everybody. We say positive.
Right.
We talk to each other.
Right.
We's a good channel.
Right.
You don't want to see me get mad. If I do.
They already see me get mad.
Yeah. Go check that video out, man. If you ain't seen it, go check the cocaine prank on the wife.
Even though I will tell y'all, like, when we've gotten into arguments, I don't get physical.
Because she know what time it is. Yeah, I seen some of the videos. I got some more coming, man. I got another self-defense video coming, hopefully this weekend. Self-defense against a gun attack.
Or are you gonna use Roxy?
That's her gun.
Her name's Roxy.
I guess we can use Roxy. That's fine.
She's beautiful.
But I got that video coming this weekend. I gotta get my heavy bag stand. You know, some punches, some kicks and stuff. Show y'all some different techniques and things like that. But we got some stuff coming, man. We're here for y'all, man. We love y'all, man. We love y'all, man. We just do what we do.
I know.
We just do what we do.
Work all day.
Work it, girl.
Take care of our... Whatever. Take care of our...
She love me.
I love you so much. You know that.
Maybe she's just saying it on camera.
Maybe I'm just here for the money.
What money?
Right?
What money? We ain't got no... We ain't making no money off of this stuff. We ain't like them people with 500,000 million. But we getting there. Yep. We gonna get there one day. With our family help.
Yep.
Everybody.
Chili Illy. Stop. It's Chili Illy.
I'm looking at my good side.
Whatever.
That my good side. My good side.
Just for y'all to know.
Oh, that's all my good side. Mm-hmm. Told y'all yesterday. Yeah. That's okay. They love me though. The family love me. You in it too. So what you mean, Camera Hog? You in the family. You in it too. Camera Hog. This chili here cooked down.
Yeah, it's actually.
Get hot.
Let the beans cook.
I might even just take a bite for you, Wins. I mean, I'll show you the food, man. I wish you can come and taste it. Because, I mean, me eating don't give you no satisfaction
of how it tastes. That I'm a pretty good cook.
Well, yeah. No, I was going to say, yeah, you're a pretty good cook. Yes. How was that second for you guys, man? Food's done that quick for you guys, not one for me, cause the brother hungry. But anyway, fam, here's my chili, man. Look at all that goodness in it. Look at all that goodness in that bowl.
Wow. Dirty.
Yep, that'll be some good stuff. That's gonna be some good stuff, man. So I'm gonna eat a bite for you, Wins. And tell y'all how it tastes.
It's gonna taste good. I cook good.
That's what she say.
It was pretty easy.
I got my crackers right here. I'm gonna throw them in there in a minute, but I wanna taste the chili first.
Yeah, you tend to kinda eat a little bit and then put your crackers in. Look, I'm gonna stare at him and see how he does.
That's just messed up. Staring.
Maybe I might have pranked you.
Man, it looks good, man. There we go. Looks good. Damn. Darn. Hey, it's that good. I'm telling you, seriously.
Okay,
sir. I love some, and it's got some flavors in there, man. What you see? You stuck your finger in there or something?
I stuck my whole hand in.
That's good. What? I'm telling you, seriously, fam, not just saying it, but this, I mean, I love chili, and this is good. I mean, it is good. Wow. Seriously, I'm not just saying it, man.
That food is pretty good.
I wish I could come.
Did you say your grace before you ate?
I'm gonna see when I get done showing them how good it is.
That's really good, actually. I'm the bomb, Dickie.
Father God, we thank you for this food we're about to receive. Thank you for the hands that prepared this food, Father God. Thank you for allowing us to open our eyes this day, Father God, to walk in the light of day. We thank you and pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
I see it, my grace. I'm eating.
Yay.
Now I'm gonna get my crackers, man, and get sloppy with it because y'all see me eat. Now I'm gonna get sloppy with it like I usually do. Shirt gonna be all dripping and stuff, stains on the shirt, but hey, it's how I do.
It really is pretty. I like going simple because
I mean,
there's so many other things to do.
I mean, some people spice it up. Like my mom spices it up so much, she put different stuff in there. I like it simple though. I love it simple, but I like mom's too because I mean, I love her cooking. But love my wife's cooking. I mean, yeah, I love it. I'm finna eat, man. Y'all have a good day, man. Have a good.
So, don't forget to subscribe.
Notifications on.
Like.
Comment.
And share with all of your family and friends. All of your family and friends. And please, don't forget.
To pray.
Pray for the world.
Seriously, being serious, fam.
Don't forget to pray for the world.
Because you never know who, you know, the little kids and stuff, man. It could be, I mean, it could be somebody you can meet one day. You just never know, man. Just pray for them people, man.
Don't
doesn't hurt. Doesn't hurt. Doesn't
Make
hurt anybody.
Smile today.
Smile, give a hug.
Give a compliment. I made someone smile today.
Like I say, you know, we just trying to spread some joy, man. Give back a little bit. But I'm going to eat, man. I got to eat. I love y'all, man. Peace out, homie.
Spirit fingers.
I got to eat. Love y'all, man. Man, we going to let this cully. Bloopers!